How does an editor edit a film that is in an unknown or a foreign language for them? So do you use a translated script or does it take additional help with dialogue scenes? And how do you achieve the nuances in the narratives that have this sort of challenge?
I'm so glad you asked me that question, because I'll take an example out of my own experience. So there are two ways of editing a film whose language you don't, I mean, I'm talking about language in terms of the spoken language, so which you don't understand. So one is to have a transcript of sorts, you know, where you have a transcript, you can get your rushes subtitled, and then you can edit. By rushes mean the footage. You can get the footage subtitle and you can edit off that, because and then you're only focusing on the expressions and the emotions and of the characters. So that is one way to cross the hurdle. There was a film which I worked on for a bit called it's a Konkani film called Nacho Mia Kumpasar, and it's by this directed by this Konkani person called Badroy Barreto, who's a fabulous editor, you know, and I've watched him at work in my initial days and where I used to assist him. And he was making this film, and it's about Lorna Cordero, the Konkani singer. Yeah. And it was on her life, it was a biopic. So he was making this film and he said, you know, can you just come and have a look at it? I want you to kind of, you know, re-edit it in for whatever purposes. And so I said, okay, great. And I went to watch the film. I said, but Roy, it's in Konkani. And he said, yeah, so what? So I said, but you know, I don't understand Konkani. And he said, doesn't matter. It's a film on music. You will understand. You know, but I understood the film. That's the beauty of language sometimes. You know, if you're a music, that's the beauty of music also. You know, you understood what's happening in the narrative. Then I started cutting it. I said, you know, Roy, I think I need the subtitles now, because now if I'm cutting it, he said, no, you don't need it, because, you know, you will understand the rhythm of the music and you will catch on to that and you will be able to edit it. And he was right, because after a point of time, you know, human nature is such that you adapt yourself to, you get used to hearing that language. I mean, of course, there are things which you have to kind of know the basics, like, you know, what they're saying, but from the script, but you kind of understand from the rhythm of the way the dialogues have been spoken, you understand what they're saying, and then you're purely cutting for emotion.
To watch the conversations on Dial M for Films, subscribe to our YouTube channel, Jio Mami Mumbai Film Festival.